Hello everyone, this is Adrian Vrana speaking from Nonce, not only NFT stuff. Today we are going to buy the egg token on Waves Exchange and then we are going to use it to hatch and breed the ducks. I actually already have some ducks in my portfolio, but I liked the project and I decided to get myself a few more. And I'm going to show you guys how to do it. I'm not going to get into details of the project today, but if you want to know something more, check it out on their landing page here, and you also have a ton of Medium posts explaining how it works, so you can read it there as well. So let's dive right into it. First thing I did, I bought some Waves token on Binance Exchange. Then I moved on to their exchange, which is waves.exchange. So this is like a decentralized exchange that Waves developed. I have here my Waves. I already calculated how much I need. Obviously, then I'm going to show you where to check this out as well. So we're going into trading here. We go for the egg/waves pair. Well, the bad thing here is that you can't really make a market order. So you actually have to match the orders from the order book. Yeah, but let's do it. So I'm going to buy some egg here first, then this one. Yeah, so we already have 6.37 egg token. Then we just go through their landing page, which is at wavesducks.com. You log in here. You got to connect your wallet. You can do it via email. There we go. Yeah, these are my ducks. I mean, this is my portfolio. Let's go to the incubator. We have the, you have the info here on what ducks can you actually get when you hatch it. So let's hatch the first one. You confirm the transaction. Cool, hatching started. And let's start hatching the next one as well. So we're going to hatch both at the same time. Let's claim it. Confirm to claim. Doggy, I already have one. The other one. Another doggy, okay. Then, once we have the ducks, we can go to breeding. So we have the doggies here. Yeah, let's try that now. There we go. Yeah, let's go to the portfolio again. Yeah, now let's try to breed the two hero ones. There's no, okay. So it seems like from two Genesis ones, you can, no, we have two heroes actually. Here's one and here's the other one. Let's try to breed them as well. Hero. Yeah, let's breed them. Confirm. Cool, claim the deck. And what it's gonna be? Ideal. Cool. So after you breed two hero decks, you're gonna get the ideal one. I'm not sure what's the next level. We'll see. Anyways, thanks for watching. This is it for today. Cheers.